Going on, my dudes. What's everyone up to today? Oh, I've been getting lots of those ones. Oof. What I wanted. 45. That's good, I guess. Shields up. Get at least one of those for the boss fight in this one. Get rid of this one. We're bad at using that, we won't even take that with us. Okay, so today we're gonna be doing Dead of the Night. We're gonna go in order. Dead of the Night, Voyage of Despair, 9, and then Evil. And then if we're lucky, we'll get Blood of the Dead in this. Up in here. We're just gonna keep going and going and going until we beat all of them. What is up, everybody? What is up, everybody? Don't want the dashboard right now, but we're gonna do this. If anybody wants to enter, you'll just put ticket, exclamation point ticket, and then you'll be automatically entered. What is going on, guys? How's everyone doing? Maybe some music will help. Play some music. Do some random thing. Starting off with Dead of the Night. I know I can beat this. My time is 1 hour 30 minutes something. I'm going to try to beat that today on this one.
By the pricking of my thumb.
We are God free today. How's everyone doing?
This is going to be a long night. Disturbingly intimate, then again. So
4, and then we go over here, go this one, 6. And this door. It's on the other side.
I'm not joking when I say I will pour myself in world's largest when all this is over.
When all this is over, Godfrey, you will belong to me.
Got one part already, then we're gonna go.
There. I think that was the right thing. Please let that be the right thing to do.
Kill that. Kill that. Kill that. Here. Not in here, which is a bloody shocker. So we will go over here, check over
Billiard's
here.
Room.
It's right there.
I cannot tell you,
and this is right there. And we got three parts, so we're gonna move on.
Actually,
to killing that last zombies.
The last penny.
There it is. Okay, that's not it. It's right here. That one not it either? Okay, there it is. There it is. I need to keep making points.
I had hoped the day would never come, but I fear it may be time to compose my letter of resignation.
You can't quit me, Godfrey. I own you now.
Double points.
We gotta go fill up those.
I spend all day in here setting up the party. Everything in its place, the floors sparkling. 8 hours of labor gone in the blink of a dead man's eye.
Okay, so it is down here.
How curious. There wasn't a stone in that vase before.
Four, that one's filled. open this door. Go fill up this one real quick. Put this while we're down here. One. Two,
but I sense the chakrams of vengeance are ready.
Three
to be
and four. Ready to be looked into. We'll go. Did we do the master bedroom? No, we didn't. I'll start looking for them.
So many memories in here. Dressing Master Alistair, listening to him, emptying his chamber pot. I must confess, this is my least favorite room.
Three. Four. Okay, here we go.
Vision has to mean something. I'm quite sure my life depends upon it.
Oh crap, I didn't even see what it was. I'm just gonna go look at the clocks because I'm pretty sure it was a clock. What is up, everybody? How are you guys doing? I'm excited for this. I'm really, really excited. Because there's no one gonna beat this one once again. It wasn't that one. I'm gonna beat Dead of the Night, then I'm gonna beat Voyage, and then I'm gonna beat. I gotta go look at it again, I don't wanna just keep guessing. And we're gonna beat 9. Then we're gonna beat Ancient Solo finally. I beat Ancient Evil Soul with a duo. That lady with the man. Okay, so it's an escort step. I wanna do that till the end of the round. That lady with the man is just over here, actually. Just right here, but it might be right over here. Not. Nope. I'm hoping we can beat Ancient Evil Solo finally. With our setup, it should work. Right here. That's in the,
I knew it. I knew this house was haunted. Family plot. My advice is tread softly. Too many angry souls roaming the grounds as it is.
Feel invisible, Godfrey.
Yeah, it's not there, not there. Not there. Not right there, so it's probably over here. Oh, need a bat loop.
Come on, Godfrey, you've mucked out the stables often enough.
Blue D.
I told Master Alistair this gun case is an eyesore.
Come on.
But he valued this weapon more than the entire estate. Down to my last few bullets. Best make them count.
Here we go. So we got the blue D. Maybe the red is down here. Red X. Ah. Red X. okay, here we go. I'm gonna put this into the here. That's done. I should look into this stone too. The clock. It's the grandfather clock in the main hall.
Is
that? I'm just gonna take this real quick. Hopefully, get Bunculus or something.
I think this ghastly box might save my life. This feels like a mistake. But how will I know if
go to the grandfather clock. Right here. See? Here we go.
Are we seriously meant to confine ourselves to this sundial? I really have to watch my back. No one else will. Oh, my tongue shouldn't be itching, should it?
Yellow X. Boom. Boom. Here comes the. Here comes the boom. Oh. That didn't boom.
Max ammo.
Yellow X. No scope. Did you guys see that? How's it going, everybody? What's everybody up to on this fine evening? Better bounce, mofo. There we go. Now we're gonna go get that last piece for that, and then we can just build that. I'm hoping to get a better gun beforehand, though. I don't wanna open that up with a sniper rifle. Won't be able to kill that guy. Oh, double snipers. It looked like the switchblade, like this. This way, hinder.
Perfect.
Master Alistair used to spend hours at that telescope. If only he'd minded his worldly affairs as closely as he watched the stars.
Need the green one now, and then we're gonna go.
I begged Master Alistair to install a proper exit.
Crap.
Even out here, we're still trapped.
Oh well, I'm not gonna restart this time. Green X. Why is there so many X's this time? So we will go craft this.
The master often worked at these crafting tables. Perhaps we can use them to our advantage.
Okay, we'll build the shield after I grab this piece in here as well, which would help from the behind. Well, you need to fuck off. Grab this. And green X.
No one ever respects the health.
Okay, now we're gonna look for that shield part. Right here.
I may not be mechanically inclined, but rest assured I will construct one immaculate shield.
What is up, everybody? Today, we're just waiting to. We just need to get that last crystal done, then we can open PAP. Start the Easter egg as soon as we can. It's the fastest I've had it done so far. Actually, no, I think this is an average. If you guys want to know, that's raw. I don't know where raw is at the moment. If you guys want to see more zombies, I did a 4-hour stream earlier. YouTube. Go check it out. Same name, but there's a space in between underscore and Joker. Be sure to leave a subscribe on YouTube if you like the content. I know there's quite a bit in there where I was just sitting there, but I was trying to figure something out. Rod's probably on the side. How are you doing, chat? How's everyone doing? Yep, it's right here.
No, there's too many. I swear I saw one of those bat things in a nightmare.
Oh well.
I thought vampires were supposed to be glamorous, even noble. These look like rabid street urchins.
Now we got all three. Now we're gonna go open that right away and then instantly go look into the crystals. after we grab this upgrade piece from down here, so we don't have to come all the way back. Okay, okay.
How many times have I dusted this bookcase? And did Master Alistair ever mention a hidden compartment? Dear me, this weapon spares nothing and no one.
Okay, okay, this is what we're gonna do today. Just quickly open this.
Out of the frying pan into the fire.
Carpenter.
They have a werewolf with them. How are we meant to defeat that?
What's up, guys? How's everyone doing today? I'm doing great. Crap, I wasn't supposed to flip that. Well, we can go look into the crystals right away. We're gonna go instantly go do this. I meant to flip stamina up in Odin. Raw Odin perks.
Oh, it's a heady feeling raining death like this.
Look at this. Just fucking itch in my throat that. This one. There we go. Now. Now we can start the first Easter egg. I'll go shoot the mausoleum first. I think that might be the last one. Here we go. We'll shoot the top of the mausoleum and start off with our Easter egg. Now we go. Go back over here. Down here. Up here. Gonna buy a new shield before this breaks.
lifetime of proper etiquette.
Oh my god.
And this is what I'm reduced to. You had to die? Here's a hint. The other ghouls were trouted. Keep coming, I shall smite you all.
Bonus points.
Fresh ammo soon. I swear, if you ruined my one good suit.
As soon as I move the red one, that one will be instantly.
Well,
and watch the head fall off. The head came off, and now it's all done. Not all done with this first step, but we can start looking for these scratch marks. 3. 8. 13. So there's 13. for which one? I believe that's Libra. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. That's done. That one. Then we go over here. Check this room. There'll be scratch markers right there instantly. We'll check here for the symbol. It's not there, so it's not in here. Come down here. And the next symbol will be right there, which it is not. Okay, it's okay. We'll move on to the next one. So we can just go straight over here. There's symbols up here. 3. 6. 11, so that's 11. With Cancer. See if I can get the homunculus, or Hellion. Yeah. Okay, so that's done. That one is it. Like, this one's gonna be the lesser one. Next one, so we'll just look right here. It's not a Silch. What is up, guys? Did we look in the billiards room? Yes, we did. And it looks the master or the main hall. So we come over here, we come over here. Aquarius with never see that route by 2, 4, 5. 5. Number 5. Ten. There's Aqua. Oh, it's right there. 15. For Aquarius.
What I wouldn't give to hear that voice say, maximum ammunition.
See if we can get Homunculus one time. I'm gonna start buying perks. Ugh. Goes Cancer, Aquarius, or Libra.
Very good, sir.
Go on, fuck off.
Female material. Necessity is a mother of invention, and I am neck deep in necessity.
Let's see, Libras.
Right now.
Aquarius.
Thank heavens. And we're beginning to wonder if this puzzle could be solved.
I have to go buy a new shield real quick and then buy a Danu. Just kidding. Hopefully I'll still have enough for Danu. Man, earlier today I heard this guy fucking yelling at the kid top of his lungs. Pissed me right the fuck off. Smacking him around right outside our place too. Made me even more angry. Nah. I don't have to buy Odin. It's just over there. We will do this.
Right this way, honored guests. Nothing to fear.
Come up here. Do that.
The good news, it's a lovely full moon. Bad news, it's a full moon.
Look right here. We'll instantly do this so we can just get it over with this step and then move to instantly to the next one. Or we have to go get the next upgrade piece, but still.
Is it too much to ask for you bat folk to wear some trousers? Is there a hell for monster bats? I certainly hope so.
This weapon may be above my station. But who cares?
Whoa.
Surrounded by idiots. Why does every step forward only make things worse? They say werewolves can only be killed with a silver bullet. And I think we all know that's not true. Another werewolf?
What the hell? Well, really, that's how it is. Get one-hitted. The only down we're taking in this game. Some of those freaking monkey bombs that have came in. They just die already.
When was the last time you watched those filthy claws? Worst house guest ever. Alive. I can't believe I'm still alive. Definitely druid in origin.
That's done, now we can move to the next step. Well, next upgrade step anyways. Oh shit, excuse me. What is going on, my people? What's going on, my dudes? How's everyone's day going? Gonna go get this part from over here.
Much as it pains me to admit, Master Alistair would have very much wanted to see that. Oh dear. Hello? I can't seem to hear
double
anything.
Points.
Come this way. Why don't you guys ever dig? So he's going to be right on top of it. There we go.
Experiment
critical gun component the Master lost out here. Red blood, blue blood, none for you, bud.
One's done. We're gonna go by Danu now, because I don't want to die again. Be my last down for the rest of the whole game. Can't have that. Actually, I've been good as long as I get that Hellion.
I really shouldn't enjoy this as much as I am. You there, dripping water everywhere. Could you at least try to avoid the person rug? I say, have you noticed the ones with blue eyes? They appear to have been empowered by the water ghouls.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna see what we get. I'm hoping Hellion or Homunculus.
Oh.
Or nothing at all.
I shortchanged the butler.
Ah, fuck you.
Bye-bye.
What are we doing over here?
If only one of those would quieten that voice in my head. It is only because of our dire situation that I indulge in such indulgences. Feeling underdressed. Oh, undead buffoon. In the Celtic vampire myth, Auracock was a dwarf. This is no dwarf.
Okay, here we go.
Someone should teach these Nosferatu proper posture. I am not a violent man by nature, but the chakrams really don't care. Well, conquered that beast. And how long before our luck runs out?
Okay, hey guys, how's it going? What is up, everybody? How's your guys' day going? Night? Either or? Different time zone you guys are in? I'll run around here, and by the time I get back, it should be done.
Every little counts on a night like this.
Go over here.
Thoughtful of Master Rogues to post schematics on these adventures.
Okay, now we can go to the next Easter egg step instantly. The box is right there. I'll just take that box. God, get out of here. You know what? I'm gonna try that one this game.
Perfect for small garden parties and house-to-house combat.
I'm gonna try the Spitfire on that dog. Apparently it's better on the... kills the dog faster. Float my boat. Feel me? How's everyone doing today? I'm doing great. Getting this going. Starting off the Easter egg with a win. We are gonna win this one. There ain't no doubt about that. Grab that one. Shoot that one.
I've half a mind to blinker you.
Okay, okay, okay. Fuck off. Stupid zombie. Three. Grab it, what the hell? Four. Fifth one is down here. There's Gideon Jones. There's nobody there this time.
So I'm to die before the year is out. Well, I died once before. A wicker man. It seems the druids who worshipped here are somehow still with us. And they demand blood.
Is this not good?
At last, eternal slumber?
No, Godfrey, not even close.
I see. The nightmare isn't over.
We'll come down here instead.
This weapon may be above my station, but who cares? But I believe we are already acquainted. Please tell me how you're acquainted with these grounds for as long as you have.
How long you remain here is entirely up to you.
Max ammo.
Let's see if we can find a way out for both of us.
The past few games I've been playing, this zombie lady's been right here. Fuck. Oh well.
perfectly revolting. Oh, thank heavens. You have my gratitude, Madame Ghost. I'm quite fond of, well, being alive. Master Alistair spoke of a Celtic vampire named Arcot. Are these meant to be his offspring? I really shouldn't enjoy this.
This game I'm gonna use the Spitfire, and if that doesn't work, then they nerfed it.
Well, it's not exactly Savile Row.
F21.
I always found this game exceedingly common.
Carpenter.
Probably why Master Alistair made me play it so much.
God. Itch in my throat is so annoying.
In death than in life. I didn't think it possible. I think I remember you. You were just as unpleasant when you were alive. Where does something that large even hide? Still coming! Oh, a butler's work is never enough. This weapon leaves me feeling uncomfortably heated. So soon. Shall I get your coat?
Oh shit.
I'd rather chew a hornet than drink that again. Stiff upper lip beats blood-soaked fangs every time. Bloody monsters cracked my shield. This was not in my job description, I can assure you. Well, I'm still above ground. Better than the alternative, another druid artifact.
Max ammo.
Good or ill, the end is drawing nigh. I shall portray the humble tortoise in tonight's morality play.
What is I gonna do? Oh crap, I need to find one of them. Here we go. Hello, small streamers. Helper.
It seems a bit daft when Master Alistair installed these. Not anymore. Good enough.
Smoking. Right. Left. Billiards.
More blue flame. That's a good sign, yes? Those eyes. Those awful beady eyes. That ghoul is a fire hazard. Yes, you killed me in a dream. I kill you right here, right now.
Bonus points.
Thank you, backwards man. Appreciate it, my dude. So Mozu upstairs, cross Mozu upstairs.
Well, surely there are more appetizing things to eat than me. It didn't take off my hand.
Full power.
You know what? I gotta go buy the perks.
Oh, this has fire hazard written all over it.
Trophy Master Music. Trophy Master Music down in hall. Trophy Master Music down in hall. Trophy.
I don't know what scares me worse. These things are how good I am at killing them.
Fuck. The fuck out of here. do this all fucking over again, man. Hurry up.
Always remember to preheat the oven.
Homunculus, please. No, I do not want that.
My palate may never fully recover from inhaling this noxious aberration. If I had any sense, I'd crawl into that armor myself. Master Alistair found his armor in the grounds. Good job he had it restored. Sorry to disturb your slumber, but your services are needed.
Screw off, Wolf.
This is not in my job description, I can assure you.
Fire sale.
This wasn't out here before. You can almost feel the power radiating from it. I see a lot of brain splatter in my immediate future.
Kaboom.
to clean house. Unclean parasite, that's enough out of you. This is the final indignity. They've made an open sewer of this place. Oh, the way it hugs their faces. I'll be seeing that in nightmares till I die. Lucky guess, if I'm being honest. You're all the same. Take nary a thank you. Red blood, blue blood. None for you, bud. Is it too much to ask for you bat folk to wear some trousers?
Thank you, backwards man.
Absolutely no pets allowed on the premises. House rules.
When it rains, it truly pours.
Very good, Master Homunculus. Please don't stop on my account. That ghastly little beast just took down a ghoul. Where can I find more like him? Do you know why you had to die? Here's a hint. The other ghouls were houses.
Oh my god! Fuck you! Piece of fucking shit, man. Hopefully you're in this. Going to buy all the perks.
Keep coming, I shall smite you all.
I really have to watch my back. No one else will.
Oof. I need to buy a shield.
Wait right here, and I'll fetch more hors d'oeuvres. I do hope Alistair's chemist friend has forgiven me for that business with his eye. Time to clear out the riffraff. Terribly sorry, ghouls, but you won't be missed.
Well, I can go by the Spitfire off the wall that's over here. Not over here, Where is it? This, and we can pack a bunch at once.
The benefits of this concoction are worth the intense moments of discomfort. Let's call this an investment in my future.
We'll just make some points again.
Master Alistair spoke of a Celtic vampire named Arakon. Are these meant to be his offspring? Yes. You killed me in a dream. I kill you right here, right now. Dear me, this weapon spares nothing and no one. Please grant me fire power to survive this night.
You're only forestalling the inevitable.
That cleared my sinuses. I've come this far. I won't surrender now. Thank heaven that club-wielding imp is on our side. He is on our side, isn't he? Yes? Ah, it's a heady feeling, raining death like this.
If you find undead people, but just excuse me one moment. But at least I won't have to dust when this is over.
Goodness me, that is positively deadly.
Somebody please tell me if I still have eyebrows. Pardon my French, but these werewolves need to stay the fuck out. Your upper lip beats blood-soaked fangs every time.
Dude, just tears them up right away. Imagine how it's gonna be in a boss fight.
I can feel it in my bones. They're almost free of this nightmare.
Are you talking to me or to yourself?
Are we ready for the boss fight? Oh yes, we need to pack a punch at least once and two more times.
Whatever that homunculus is saying, it's definitely not for mixed company.
Double points.
Regardless of time, I am definitely in the wrong place. Unclean parasite, that's enough out of you. Fetching guns, powering them up.
Wrong, Godfrey. It's called survival.
Oh, crap. We will go grab a new shield, and then we will instantly head into the boss fight. I'm not gonna beat the time.
It was an honor to fight alongside you. All this time, a voice in my head told me I was irredeemable, like you. As if that makes us brothers. Well, let us see which is Cain and which is Abel. Ah, it's a heady feeling, raining death like this. Master Alistair sometimes spoke of a druid ruin beneath this forest. I never knew it was right here. Very good, Master Homunculus. Please don't stop on my account.
Enlarge, enlarge, enlarge.
sister also a human being at one point? Oh, that thought is almost too distressing to even consider. Well, if I can bring down a creature like this, perhaps there is still hope.
Carpenter.
This can't be good.
That was just two clips. It just shreds it.
Yeah. More party crashes. Thank heaven that club wielding imp is on our side. He is on our side, isn't he? Yes. That ghastly little beast just took down a ghoul. Where can I find more like him? Pardon my French, but these werewolves need to stay the fuck out. Worst house guest ever. Please just stay off the carpet. Someone should teach these Nosferatu proper posture. More hideous in death than in life. I didn't think it possible. It's a wonder it didn't take off my hand.
Is this real quick?
Oh, the way it hugs their faces. I'll be seeing that in nightmares till I die. Whatever that homunculus is saying, it's certainly not for mixed company. Again. Very good, Master Homunculus. Please don't stop on my account. I can take. Might just be in over my head.
Oh.
I need another shield already. I was just growing fond of that one. I think I remember you. You were just as unpleasant when you were alive. Oh. dear. This is no mere tempest in a teapot.
That was fast. That was only 3 times. We did it, guys. So that's faster than the last one. Now we are on the voyage.
I've seen some strange things in my time, but this takes the cake.
Good thing you're better at shooting than fortune telling. Now where's the bar? I worked up a power.
Wait! Did you see that?
It means you are not worthy. Witch! Ragged! Pompous ass!
Ah, bastard!
Ensure the prisoner completes his journey.
What have you done to Alistair Rhodes?
You are already too late. You cannot stop what is to come.
Where is my father? Godfrey, talk to me!
We have completed Dead of the Night, guys.
Dearest Scarlet, if I have already fallen prey to the Order, these are the only people I trust to help you stop them.
Okay, Dad. Let's see what these friends of yours can do.
Thank you. Okay, time to start the next one. Back, back, leave. Voyage. Stock option this turn. I just finished Dead of the Night. I didn't even check how long it took me. Oh, I started at 3 minutes, and I finished at 1:30. So it should be. I should beat it. Should have beaten it. In my record. This is gonna stream on YouTube, but I'm trying to see if I can push affiliate. I'm at 1.83. Yeah. Plus I have to like keep talk constantly and constantly talk throughout this whole thing. Throughout the whole cutscene. Cause if I'm on YouTube I get it could get copyrighted for this. For this cutscene anyways, I don't know why. It'll get copyrighted for the other cutscenes. Yeah. Did you get anything to drink? Anything to drink right now? Yeah. Spent 113. I just forgot we gotta send that one dude money.
What did you get?
I forgot to send that guy money before you went and spent all that money. Scarlet! We're not gonna go to West this weekend. Nope. Mom wants to be a bitch, then we won't go see her.
Some of us are friends then?
No, we'll find a ride. She wants to come down, then she can fucking come down on her own.
Well, then we don't need 75. That was just to go to less. To go to Duncan, we only need 50. So you can use 725 to that guy.
You don't need 50, you can use 40 to go to Duncan. 45.
Well, it's to go there and back.
Whatever, then do whatever the fuck ever. Just keep all the money.
I'm sure we just okay, got I'll separated get it somehow. Accidentally.
I do not know why, but somehow we escaped. Keep being turned into monsters, like...
I'll be back.